Currently, Data, what is this?
This is a Feather M4, and it's on a tripler board with a floppy feather wing connected to this floppy drive. It's got a diskette that I've got some files in it. And this feather is actually running CircuitPython. It's a build that Jepler just gave me because he just implemented Adafruit Floppy, which is hardware native support for eating MFM floppies. So let's rerun the code. And it'll actually list all the files. I put some old FRAC text files, and I have a little bit of a ASCII code here that will let me page through the text files. So it's reading the FAT, it's reading the files. I can read my old text files if I like on a diskette. And this is coming soon to CircuitPython. So we have native floppy disk file system support. Nice work. Thanks, Jepler.